And through center, Colangelo. Had it knocked off a stick by Gavrikov, recovered in the right side, but his shot went wide, played ahead, and the Kings with some space. Fiala give and go, back in front, shot, score! Slava Gavrikov, great passing right there, and the Kings have a 2-0 lead.
Because of that pass, watch, Fogel has it here, watch this, on the backhand, he gets it right under the stick, so the Ducks had too much of a gap right there. One, two, back, forth, and then finally sliding in between the pads. You see the Kings, but the drive of the net there by Byfield. If Byfield doesn't drive there, it does not open up enough space for...